I'm here in the heart of Jerusalem, one of the best spots. Pacquiao or Mayweather, who wins?
Pacquiao.
Why Pacquiao?
He's too fast.
His hands are too quick.
Endurance. Young.
So what would you
Plus
tell
he's Filipino.
Plus he's Filipino. Have you seen a lot of Filipinos in Israel?
No, I don't know.
What would you tell people, because they always call me a Mayweather hater, if you say Mayweather has the better defense, does defense beat offense?
All day.
All day? Defense beats offense?
You just contradicted yourself. There you go.
If you're Pacquiao and you're Mayweather, show me for a second how the fight would look like.
Oh, I'm left-handed.
Okay.
I'll just kill you.
That's it, one punch?
Oh, of course.
Pacquiao's been unstoppable, though, for so long.
Or you hit me for like 7 rounds and I don't do anything and then I just knock you out.
So in the history of boxing, you guys are not Filipino, you're neutrally. Where do you put Manny Pacquiao?
The top.
Number one?
He's near the top. He's not above. He's not number one.
Who's number one? Ali? Sugar Ray Leonard? Sugar Ray Robinson?
I mean, how are you ever going to put them in the ring together?
Mike Tyson.
There you have it, right here in Jerusalem. Manny Pacquiao has fans more than any other boxer. VSNewsReporting.com, Melissa Sackback reporting. What?